So, good morning, y'all. Do my So, this is the second day. Well, it's really the third, but the second day.
It's really the third day, but the fourth day because I missed the bus.
Of school. This is not going to be a get ready of me. I'm just going to be like a vlog. This is what I'm wearing today. These are like black Skims. My beanie. This jacket, if y'all know, y'all know. My foams and white skirt socks. I ain't really going to do too much this morning. Go brush my teeth and wash my face. I'm going to hop in the shower off camera. Bruh, I'm sick of this already. I'm tired. I don't want to go. But I got to keep going. So scratch that. I'm going to do more than just do my sides. I'm going to actually brush my hair down and like flatten it in the front. And then I'm going to brush it. And then do my sideburns. Because they do need to be laid out. But I'm just going to record myself. Y'all see. I don't got change for 20 niggas. 28 number change.
I'm going to speed this little process up. And I'm also going to put some lucky intermissions in the back of this video. Because, like, nobody wants to see this for real. Yes, I know y'all loving the little dancey dance. Yes.
So, I just got out the shower. I'm finna do my hair after I put on some clothes. I'm gonna put on my clothes and I'm gonna do my hair. I don't know how under this weird looking at all. Oh, not that bad. Not that bad. I tried to fix it yesterday. It was coming up because all that heat. But I'm gonna just do the sides now.
Now, I didn't really tell y'all what all I was gonna do. I hot comb, slide my hair in the front, and I fixed my edges up in the front. So, I'm gonna speed this up too. Please, please, please don't mind me while I'm posing.
No.
And yes, I will dance the whole YouTube video if I have to. I'm gonna keep doing my little dancey dance.
Honestly, I didn't think my socks was gonna be knee high, but we're gonna scrunch these down because, like, it's so high. And it's like, it's really ridiculous how high they are. But we're gonna scrunch them down. Because, you know, you never know which one higher than the other.
I forgot to record and mention me leaving the house.
So I'm at the bus stop. They go tear his skin, say, yo.
Sometimes he acts slow, but we on the bus now.
I'm on the bus. I had to put my hands on because that humidity was horrible. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but.
So, we just got off the bus,
and I'm gonna go meet up with Jayla and Kyron. So, y'all, I'm with Jayla.
Hey, ooh, you blind as.
Okay, say hey, Kyron. So, y'all, hey, y'all, like my pants? Look, they cute.
Oh, yo,
I don't know what I'm going with tomorrow.
I'm on the phone with my shawty. I got a new wallpaper today, y'all. And look at my Apple Watch. Oh, y'all can't.
I really never understood why Kyron be so loud in the morning.
But that's my girlfriend.
This nigga come like a menace.
I'm gonna come back. I'm
gonna say hey, babe. To the blog.
You see?
Oh, she said.
Well, damn. So, y'all, I'm gonna get back with y'all when we in our when we leave second period.
Yeah.
Second period. So y'all, we're gonna go to our next period. My hair, I had to put my hair up because like this was low key falling apart, and that irritated. But I'm gonna go meet up with Jayla. They go to Kayla.
Okay, but her pants.
I'm finna go meet up with Jayla.
I'm so sorry for all this profanity you put here. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, y'all.
Can I call you one more time?
Oh,
and you don't answer? Because why your phone be going straight to voicemail?
So we're finna go to an assembly.
Car keys.
Okay. We're finna go to our senior assembly. I don't think I can have my phone in the assembly. What you think, Jayla? You said what, Jayla?
I'm gonna be arguing with Takayla a lot, just like I argue with this mother.
You with Takayla all day, every day.
Cause you already wanna argue.
Takayla.
But I can't wait. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry, my bad.
Why you look at him like that?
For you, and that ID will be delivered to you at your classroom.
The AC inside the gym started screaming. Look how me and Jayla looked at each other.
So yeah, it's time to go. Our assembly went so good. She was just talking too much, but you know, class of 2024. Stop playing with us. And then
we're
going to lunch, and I'm
going to
take my pistol. I
got to
put my hand on
because,
uh-uh.
Your twin now. Oh, hey, twin.
Make sure y'all get y'all ready.
You can't really hear her again because my audio, but she said it was two bad bees walking in the hallway going to class, and then I end up having to turn right around to go to the library. And this was at the end of the day going to our sixth period. As you can see, I'm very blow right now.
So I'm going to my sixth period. Get to the door. Why I say I gotta go to the library? And the library is all the way on the other side of the school. But I'm on my way to the library. And I know Mr. Horn finna get ready to say something. Mr. Horn, you looking clean today? All the time, every day.
Yo, y'all. So I'm in the bathroom because I can't even have my phone out in the library tomorrow. It's the stupid lock. I don't know. This is some lock that they got. But today was swell, and today was actually a chill day. Like, I didn't even have a car day. I've been trying to vlog all day. But I want y'all to put in my comments. I'm trying to turn them on because I don't know if I'm turning them on. I want y'all to put in my comments what kind of videos y'all want to see, my new Q&As, my new all types of stuff. Like, I want to do what y'all want me to do, but I'm going to still do what I do, but I'm gonna do what y'all want me to do so y'all can just watch me do that. But I'm gonna record on the bus. Cause, yeah.
Yo, vlog, what's up? So, we finna go home. What time is it? 1:45. We left at the right time this time.
No, we didn't. We left at 1:44.
But we still left at the right
time.
It was just a minute. Sleeping.
Yeah, because earlier today I was tired of.
If y'all don't get no sleep, drink a Red Bull. That shit gonna get you up there.
Or you got a Red Bull?
Yeah, I had one this morning. That bit was good. So I'm on the bus. I look so slitty and tired. But I'm on the bus and I'm finna go home. So I'm gonna record this video when I get home because my phone's gonna go dead. This one's 5%. Say bye to the vlog. I ain't gonna cap y'all. I just tossed off my wig. Let me put a bonnet on. So since I wanted to be a hard-headed and toss off my wig, tomorrow I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do to my hair. 9 times out of 10, I'm gonna in a back ponytail and like make it real, real cute. But until then, I might get my hair done sooner or later. I don't know. Let me talk to you guys for a minute. So I think what I'm gonna do, I'm going to put my hair in a ponytail tomorrow, and then I think I'm going to dye my hair. I really want to dye my hair on my own. I don't want to go to professionals. I want to dye my hair on my own. I just want to dye like a light, not light, but I don't want to bleach it or anything. I just want to do something different, you know. This is my senior year and I want to do something different. But I hope y'all loved my video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below on what y'all want me to do next, and keep on watching me because I love y'all so much. Bye y'all.